Hello everyone, I'm going to talk about digital risk protection. So I'll define it to you by why, what, and how. So why do we need digital risk protection? We need digital risk protection because we are losing the cybersecurity war. Every year, the losses keep on growing, whereas organizations are spending more and more in trying to secure themselves. The gap between the losses and how much we are trying to secure ourselves from, that keeps on growing. So it is a losing war. We need to do something different. And that's where we'll look at then what should we do. Let's look at first what we are currently doing. The way all my period in cybersecurity, we have been doing security was, we will look at it as defense in depth, layered security. In the defense in depth, we'll start from deep inside the organization, where we will have the data, the endpoints, the network, and the parameter. So we'll start with endpoint security, data security, server security, and network security, and then we will have the parameter security, the firewalls. And to top it all, we will have a security incident and event management system, the SIM on top, which will look across all of these technologies, where we are trying to manage all the threat data points inside the organization. Now, this is the what we have been doing. So the what we should do is to complement that by introducing digital risk protection outside the firewall, which means that first of all, you need to look at your organization from outside like a hacker. You'll look at all your digital assets. You want to make sure that you are improving the vulnerabilities in the sense of managing all weaknesses which are visible from outside, as well as all your digital assets which are across the internet. You should have an inventory and strengthen that. And follow that up with other technology pieces which will identify the threat data points and take action on them. So this is what we need to do. How we will do it is what we call the DRP stack. This is the DRP stack, which is similar or let's say complementing the internal defense in depth as offense in depth. So we will start with the technology of brand protection, anti-phishing, online anti-fraud. Then we will have data leakage protection, any of your data which is apparently posted somewhere outside, which is confidential, needs to be tracked and removed. Then we can bring on top of it the cybersecurity scorecard, which is really your attack surface visible to the internet by any of the attacker, which you need to strengthen. And then we will have a management system on top. And all of that stack will be called the DRP stack. This should actually improve a lot on your overall security. In my view, that's the difference between losing the war or at least managing and going towards winning the war. Thank you.